So come on and play in a world that's waiting for you. We're about to begin, so come on in. There's so much to do at school, and you can do anything if you try. With friends like Timothy by your side.
Do you like it pink, Juanita?
Oh, yes. And guess what else?
What else?
It echoes in here. Hello? Oh, what pretty flowers.
Well, hello, Maria. Juanita, come and get me. I fell out of my box.
Pappy, you're funny. Come on, Maria. I'll show you our new house. These are for you, Mama. They were growing in our yard.
Thank you. If only I knew where we packed the vase.
Look, Mama.
That's the bus that will take you to Hilltop School tomorrow.
Oh, but I won't know anyone at my new school.
Well, not at first, but soon you will make new friends. Would you like it if I took you to school tomorrow?
Yes. Please come with me.
Hola and good morning. Welcome to Hilltop School. I'm Mrs. Jenkins, and you must be Juanita.
Hola.
I'm Juanita's mother. I am pleased to meet you.
I am pleased to meet you. Would you like to stay a while?
Yes, thank you, Mrs. Jenkins.
Boys and girls, I would like you to meet our new student, Juanita, and her mother, who will be joining us as well.
Hello, Juanita.
Let's sing our welcome song to welcome Juanita. Nora, would you find Juanita and her mother two front row seats?
Okay. This way, please.
Are we ready?
Everyone.
Now that we've all welcomed Juanita, let's choose an activity for free time. You can play dress up, read a book, make something with blocks or beads, or do puzzles. Quick sticks!
What would you like to do?
You could do puzzles with me, Juanita!
Want to play dress up with me, Juanita?
Thanks, but I think like to string beads.
That's what I want to do, too.
Me, too.
I made a necklace.
Lily, you're supposed to tie a knot in the bottom of the string.
Oops, I forgot. Yours is pretty.
Thank you.
You're leaving already? Mama, don't go. I'm not ready for you to go yet.
You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
And the wizard said, there is one more thing you must do before you can become king.
And then?
Then he said, you have to climb the highest mountain to prove how brave and strong you are.
And then?
And then Melvin climbed up the mountain and,
thank you, Charles. And then?
And then a big gust of wind blew Melvin right off the mountain.
And then? That's our story, Hat Juanita. It means you get to make up the ending to our story.
And then a bird caught him in the air and flew him back home to his village, and they crowned him king and had a big party with churros for everyone.
Very good. Thank you, Juanita.
What are churros?
They're sweet cinnamon treats.
Interesting.
Mama, could we make some for school?
Yes, that would be fun.
Yeah, that would be good.
Thank you, Juanita. But right now, it's time for...
Recess!
You're not leaving, are you?
No, I'll stay and watch you play, Juanita.
Push harder, Frank. I want to go really high.
Harder, Mama.
I can go higher than you can.
Push harder, Mama. They're going higher than us. Woo!
Hey!
I'm the best pusher.
Not as good as me.
This is fun, Mama.
Since you have such good helpers, Juanita, do you think it would be all right if I go now?
Mama, please don't go. I'm not ready for you to go yet.
If you need me to stay a little longer, I will.
Recess is over, boys and girls.
Juanita seems fine now, but she gets upset when I try to leave.
I understand. I'm sure she'll let us know when she's ready for you to go. Oh dear, I'm out of apple juice. Perhaps you can help me with that. Juanita, we're all out of juice for snack time. May I ask your mother to go to the store to buy us some more juice?
How long will it take?
Not very long.
Okay, but will you come right back?
I will.
Thank you, Juanita.
She'll come back. Mothers always come back.
But what if I need her?
I needed my mama on the first day of school, too. But then I was having so much fun, I didn't need her to come with me anymore.
Yoko, Juanita, I hear that Doris's restaurant needs some customers. Would you like to play with them?
All right.
Okay.
May I take your order?
Yes, please. I would like an enchilada with Eros Verde.
I don't know if we have that.
That's Spanish for an enchilada with spicy rice.
How about fried eggs instead? Oops.
I wonder when we're going to eat for real.
I'm hungry.
Mama's not back yet. Mama, you were gone a long time. I missed you.
I'm back now. I always come back.
Thank you.
Thanks, Juanita.
I'll take this out for recycling.
When can we have cupcakes again, like last week?
Remember, Frank, that was a special treat for Fritz's birthday.
Maybe it is somebody's birthday today. Is it your birthday, Juanita?
No, but it is my mama's birthday.
Yee-haw!
Yeah! Hooray!
We must do something special then.
Like have a surprise party.
How can we give her a surprise party if she's right here?
Maybe your mama could just close her eyes and cover her ears?
Why would I want to do that?
Mama, you have to go now, or we can't give you a surprise.
I see.
But you have to promise to come back at the end of the day.
I will. I always do.
The classroom looks so pretty. I just wish I had a special present to give Mama.
I know what you could give her.
A day off? You think Mama would like that?
Oh, yes.
Mama's back already?
Here we go, everyone. All set? One, two, three.
Happy birthday!
Was a wonderful surprise.
And I have a present for you.
You do?
Yes. Tomorrow, you can have the whole day off to do whatever you want. You don't have to come to school.
Really?
Yes. I'm going to ride the bus by myself and everything.
But you know, I'll always come back if you need me.
I know, Mama. You always do.
Juanita, here's a cookie for your pocket, in case you get hungry.
Thank you, Mama.
I'm so proud of you, going to school all by yourself today. Oh, here comes your school bus.
Mama?
Yes, Juanita.
Where will I sit on the bus?
You can sit beside one of your new friends.
But I don't have any new friends yet.
You will.
Well, hello there. You must be Juanita. I'm Henry.
Hello, Henry.
Are you ready to go to school?
Yes, I think so. Goodbye, Mama.
Goodbye, Juanita. Have a wonderful day.
Hello, Juanita.
Hi. Hello, Juanita.
Hello,
hi.
Juanita.
Hi. Where do I sit?
Anywhere you like. That's the best seat on the bus. You can keep me company.
Thank you.
Hola. Good morning, Juanita. Welcome back to Hilltop School.
Hola, Mrs. Jenkins.
Would you like to choose an activity? I can introduce you to some of the children again.
No, thank you, Mrs. Jenkins. I can do it.
All right. I'll be at my desk if you need me.
Hi, Grace.
Hi, Juanita.
I like your flower.
It's a butterfly.
Oh, sorry. It's nice. Would you like to share my cookie?
Oh, are those almonds?
Yes, they are.
No, thank you. I don't like almonds.
Oh, I didn't know that.
That's okay.
Well, bye.
Bye, Juanita. I like that.
Hoist the anchor, mateys!
Aye, aye, Doris. Captain.
Hi, Juanita.
Hi. What are you doing?
Playing pirates.
This is our pirate ship. I like your anchor.
That was my idea.
Want to play pirates with us?
Okay. Can I drive the ship?
Well, I'm the captain, and only the captain gets to drive the ship, Juanita.
Oh. I'm the cook.
I'm the doctor.
I'm the lookout.
And I'm the shark.
Your boat looks pretty full. I think I'll paint a picture instead.
Okay.
Sure.
And here's another starfish, so you can have a friend to play with, too. This island needs another tree.
That's a lovely painting, Juanita.
Thank you. It's Friendship Island.
I like that. It looks like everyone has friends.
Uh-huh, except for the tree. But I'm fixing that. Everybody should have a friend.
I think so, too. Do you need help finding someone to play with, Juanita?
No, thank you, Mrs. Jenkins. I'm going to play in the sandbox. Lots of kids play there.
Good idea.
Wow, what a mess. I guess that's why no one's playing here.
Hey, that was my moon base. What did you do that for?
I'm sorry. I didn't know it was a moon base, Fritz.
Well, I guess it didn't look like one without the air exchanger and the biodome.
Do you need any help?
Okay. I need a launch pad, but it will have to have exhaust ports for the lunar landing module.
Exhaust ports?
Right. Point them away from the command booth, okay?
Okay. Where's the command booth?
Right here, Juanita.
Oh, maybe I'll just watch instead.
Sure. Do you think you could stand over there, please? You're on my moon crater.
Oh. Okay.
Thanks.
Hey, they're jumping rope. I can do that.
28, 29, 30!
Okay, warm-up is over. It's time for double dutch!
Yeah, double dutch! Me first!
I'm after Nora!
Double dutch?
Come on! Turn the ropes faster!
I can't jump double dutch.
Aren't you having fun, Juanita?
Well, not really, Mrs. Jenkins.
I see. Is there something the matter?
It's just that I don't know how to jump double dutch or how to build a moon base. And no one told me that Grace doesn't like almonds, and I didn't know that only Captain Doris can steer the ship.
Making new friends can be hard sometimes, but I think I have an idea that might help. Boys and girls, let's pretend that Hilltop School is a ship.
Is it a pirate ship?
No, Doris. It's a ship full of friends called the Friendship. And it's the captain's job to help new shipmates. Juanita is our new shipmate.
Can I be captain of the Friendship?
It's a big responsibility.
I can do it.
Thank you, Timothy. We're going to do puzzles now. Why don't you start out by being Juanita's puzzle partner? Would that be all right with you, Juanita?
Yes, I'd like that.
The sky pieces are the hardest.
There's a little bit of sunbeam on that piece, Timothy. It must go right there.
Hey, it does.
And this one goes here. This one goes here. This one goes under it. These two go together like this. This one fits here.
Hold it. I know where this one goes.
So do I.
Finished!
We did it!
You're really good at puzzles, Juanita.
My pappy loves puzzles. We do them all the time at home.
Arr, mateys! It's time to set sail!
Aye, aye, Captain!
We're coming! Come on, Juanita! The ship's leaving!
Land ho!
Drop anchor, Mr. Cook!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Welcome to Friendship Island. I am Queen Juanita. My island has many treasures.
Shark attack!
Don't worry. Even the sharks are friendly on Friendship Island.
What's that?
It's a baby bean burrito. Mama makes them special. It has beans and cheese in it. Want to try some?
Ew! No, thank you.
Don't worry about Doris, Juanita. She only likes squeezed cheese. Your burrito is rolled up like my sushi.
Do you want to trade?
Okay.
Do you like almond cookies, Yoko?
They're my favorite.
We can share this for dessert.
Thanks.
Do you want to have burritos and sushi for lunch again tomorrow?
Okay, and almond cookies too.
What's Nora doing?
Feeding Norman.
Who's Norman?
That's her pet lizard.
A lizard?
Uh-huh. Would you like to see him?
Yeah.
Hi, Juanita. This is Norman.
Hi, Norman. I have a gecko at home. His name is Pablo.
What's a gecko?
It's a little lizard. Maybe I could bring him to school sometime and he could make friends with Norman.
Did you hear that, Norman? Juanita is going to bring you someone to play with.
I think he likes that idea. Wow, he's hungry. He took the whole piece.
Norman's always hungry for lettuce.
You're a good captain of the Friendship, Timothy. Everyone is making friends with Juanita now.
Yeah, even Norman.
Bye, Juanita!
Don't forget to bring burritos for lunch tomorrow.
Don't forget your sushi.
See you later, matey.
See you, Captain Doris.
Bye, Juanita.
Bye, Timothy. See you tomorrow.
I see you made lots of new friends today.
Yes, I did. I like Hilltop School.
Wonderful. I want to hear about everything you did today.
Let's go inside. I made you a snack.
I tried sushi today, Mama.
Sushi? I don't think I have ever had sushi.
It's really good. And Yoko likes burritos. She likes almond cookies, too. Can you put an extra one in my lunch tomorrow?